Well, hello there. I've come out to the Maurice River Bluffs today. Took a while to get here. GPS kept cutting out on me, but we're not going to let that sour the hike today. So let's get to it. Off in that direction is the New Jersey Motorsports Park. So you'll hear relentless engine noise. So use your imagination to create your peaceful, quiet space. I believe that's the shortcut back. So I'll continue down this way without my phone in my hand. I think the trail is now turning back towards the river. I went clockwise around so as to defer my river time to the second half of this loop, and therefore to savor it more. So I'm hoping when I go up this hill, I might start opening up into some views. There's more people around than usual because I'm much later than usual today. Oftentimes I'm on my way home already. But a few issues this morning, and you know, the distance down here as well. So a little later start, but that's all right. Still wonderful day, still cool enough. Breeze has picked up a bit, so that's nice. So up I go. Don't know if you can tell the roughness of the terrain coming down that gully. But it's been said before by others that you come out here for the terrain as well as the river, of course. That's ups and downs, things to pay attention to, bicycle crossings to be alert to. But there's plenty of good signage to keep you focused. And we are going to be coming out onto the river in moments. There we go. Water. We've been missing that. Especially across the state. I think I'll just take a couple moments here. Alright, I seem to be at the farthest point from the parking lot, and it's time for me to leave the river for a little bit and come around. Sorry about that. Ascend to this lovely flight of stairs. is me respecting the signage. Tell you the truth, I wouldn't want to start sliding down on the pine needles here. That's going to be a nice drop off down there. You can probably hear the wind pick up. I was getting warm anyway. Well, I'd say I ain't bluffing. Well, one more little subsection to check out. Because it's a long way down here. I don't know when I'll get here again, but it's been wonderful. Well, I've come from that way. It looks like might end up down there. Yes, that looks like the bird blind. We'll loop around this way to get to it. Well, here we are at the bird blind. This is my second take, because the first time I came down here, I hit a root and it sounded like something disturbing, so I had to reshoot. But this is one fancy bird blind, I'll tell you what. So you real bird people better enjoy the heck out of this place, because it's beautiful. It's even got a nest if you want to get up close. And a place for all your non-birding friends to sit and talk about you. I'm only going to go back again. Just wanted to see if I could make it safely across without getting trolled.